Race 15 is Cantor Fitzgerald Whitson Cup. 1 mile 1, 0-8.8. Sam Taste of Band, Martin Leedon, Leo Hawks, Colin Clark, Uber Sonic, Rod McClure, Rivarani, Terrence Tabal, River Namestick, Ben Benici, King Achiever, Doug Warren. Ain't got enough time to read all the lists. So the landowner is off 1 mile 1 at Sandown Park. And third, Kindchester Leader from the Ox. Pat Marker is listening to the jam. Settling on down. The third kind by a length from Ubersonic. And then third kind, Brandy's is King Achiever, Lincoln Taster Band. Brandy's little cap to Perfect Bedlam. Then it comes Verani, the Ox, listen to the jam. And watch him go the back marker. Near towards the sixth furlong point. And it's third kind by about 11.5 to 2. Ubersonic's in second. The grey is with a namesake. Then in the Doug Warren colours is King Achiever, followed by Kev Taster Band. And then Randy's is Verani and Perfect Bedlam. The Ox, watch him go and listen to the jam. Just over four furlongs left to run now. They start to swing right handed a bit. And as it does, their third kind leads by two lengths, for River Namesake been joined again on the outside by Ubersonic. King Achiever's been shaking along back in the fourth, and the improving the Ox. Behind these in the orange colours, black sleeves, that's Perfect Bedlam, who's making ground, trying to pick up from the rear out wide. That looks like Verani, and also trying to pick up his Come Taste the Band. They're inside the final two and settling on down towards the final film, they go, the leaders very can be impressed now. Down the Cynical, Perfect Bedlam's coming in with a challenge. Right behind these comes the Ox and the Ubersonic Come Taste the Band. And inside the final film, they go, Perfect Bedlam has his head in front. Here can Come Taste the Band, the top weight. Up towards line, Perfect Bedlam looks to be holding on from Come Taste the Band. It's closing in, I think Perfect Bedlam held on from Come Taste the Band. It's been well late. Third is King Achiever. So it is Perfect Bedlam, the 25-1. Beat the favourite, Come Taste the Band. King Achiever back in third. Look at the card, I think that's Downhills. Congratulations, Down. Second, Come Taste the Band for Martin Latham. Then King Achiever, Doug Warren, Hubert, Rod McClough, all the way back to Listen to the Charm, and Charlie.